all day. How long you all day. How much time you spent at the mall? All day. How many runners do you get on call? All day. Twist. How long they keep you in call? All day. Take you to get this fly? All day. Tell your P.O. how long you been high? All day. Now already know I'm straight from the shop. All day. Top side. All day. This shit, nigga, shopping for the winner and it's just me. Ball so hard, man, it's just crazy. Nigga, you ain't getting money unless you got 8 figures. But it's just a bit.
Hi, I'm Martin Burford, owner of Legends Gym Worcester. Been here for 2.5 years and answer a few questions for the interview.
They better watch what they say to me.
Well, I opened my first gym, I've been in 2000, after managing various gyms and working in main gyms. I used to look at them and think, there's a market missing, I can do a better job myself. So basically I took the risk and opened my first job, like I say, in the year 2000. I've had about 6 gyms since then, yeah.
You should be on Broadway, Nick. Could you do the Broadway, Nick? Get it, but my Broadway thicker. Late for the class in the hallway, Nick. Get a dropout at it as always. All day. I took a young sweet breath and I reached into my earth.
I dedicated my life back to it when I was about 15, 16 year old, which is back in 1986. At the time there was a lot of action heroes around, like Arnold, Schwarzenegger, Stallone, Van Damme and all them. So as teenagers and that, we were like bombarded with muscle men and everybody wanted to look like them. And superheroes, I used to collect superhero comics. I've still got some comics back in the 70s, and every young lad in my area wanted to look like a Hulk or something like that. And I just wanted to look strong and be not look normal. That was basically it.
All day, I can do this all day, boy. Woo! I'm finna turn this bitch out. Any day, yay, in the streets, boy. Woo! It been a mother draft. Don't really matter what I made, boy. Woo! You know, I still go wild, like a light skinned slave, boy.
Hello, I'm Josh, and I'm a member of Legends Gym.
Right now, looking real sus right now.
Well, when I was 14, I suffered an injury to my knee, which meant that I needed to build up the strength in my legs. So 2-3 times a week I'd be hitting the gym, just training legs, and then I started training with the body parts as well, and it's just been going on from there.
Looking at me like I'm worth both them J's. People saying, yeah, take it easy. 20 G's for the Yeezys off of eBay. Do the most and they ain't done. Only way I can sum it up, so I'm bitter.
Never, it's pointless. Well, you just don't see the point. It looks good for us in the short term, but in the long term, as soon as you stop, you have to be high maintenance for steroids, and I just don't see the point in it. And as well, it's cheating. What's the point in cheating when it's your natural body? It's not like something you can turn back to.
I'm Leon.
And I'm Jake.
And we are both members at Legends Gym Worcester.
All day.
I'd say don't rush. Like, don't rush weights. It's not a bad thing to do a low weight, you know what I mean? Like, you'll see people in the gym doing massive weights and think, oh, I need to do that to get big. It's not about that, it's just about doing the right weight for you and doing everything properly.
Yeah, I'd agree with that, and I'd say make sure you eat well as well, because a lot of it is diet as well as the training. So you got to make sure you eat well, and I'd say don't rush the gym, because you can get injured easily. Like, I had problems with my shoulder, doing too heavy weights and things like that. It's not worth it at the end of the day.